the traffic cop blowing his whistle. The cute little boy in the barber shop. What if Norman Rockwell lived today in 2009? What would he paint? The traffic cop blowing the cute little boy in the barber shop. Olympic gold medalist swimmer. The professional baseball player. Amy Winehouse. The U.S. Senator in the airport men's room stall. Britney Spears getting out of the car. Remember the famous image of the old couple with the pitchfork? Nobody smiling. If they had to do that one all over again now, the guy would have a big vial of Viagra, they'd both be smiling. We don't even need the pitchfork no more. Who's got that Viagra? Good stuff, those little blue pills. No matter how you're doing in the stock market, you're always up. I know an older woman, she gives her husband Viagra not for sex, just to make sure he doesn't roll out of the bed. Leave it to those ex-hippies, man. They came up with Viagra. Sure. Sex, drugs, rock and roll. I told these. I go, I grew up in the 80s. I got masturbation, crack, and the Go-Go's. I'm so HIV paranoid, I can't even watch VH1. It's too close. I don't even bother with condoms. I had myself laminated. That's why they call it Kinko's. Some of you are looking at me right now like, Skippy? Gee, honey, I think we missed that episode. I wonder if Potsy tells dick jokes to drunk people. I'm not Skippy anymore. I'm Skippy's perverted uncle. Jif. I get laid. Hey, babes, want to see if Jif sticks to the roof of your mouth? New improved Skippy with nuts. Who said extra chunky? I heard that. Some of you were looking at me like, Skippy? What? Who's Potsy? I don't know. My Skippy superpowers have waned when it comes to getting laid. I don't even say I'm Skippy from Family Ties anymore. It doesn't work. They don't know. I say I'm the voice of Stewie from Family Guy. Well, that'll get you some young action. You can market anything in Hollywood. Bad movies, prescription drugs on TV, you see those commercials. Ask your doctor about Prilosec. Have you told your doctor about Nexium? They want me to tell my doctor? What, am I going to take out my own appendix next? I didn't go to school. What the fuck? United Airlines, tell your pilot about bird strikes. So what I did, though, is I came up with an advertising campaign where the sole purpose is to get me laid. All right, and it goes like this. Fasten your seatbelts, ladies. It starts with a jingle. It's gonna be a Marc Price day. Girl riding on a horse, hair flowing in the wind. She looks into the camera. She says, I slept with Marc Price. I lost 6 pounds. Be sure to consult with the doctor before starting any weight loss program involving having sex with Marc Price. Results not typical. Ask your doctor if Marc Price is right for you. Marc Price owns his own house. Nice hair, not gay. It's gonna be a Marc Price day. Damn, man. Has an erection that lasts more than 4 hours, tell everybody. Because then it's going to be a Marc Price night.